Hey, I'm going to show you how to create a task in Google Calendar on your mobile phone. It's really easy.
Now, this is great if you're on the run, if you're getting ideas come to you, people make suggestions of what you should do, and you don't just want to put it on a to-do list, but you actually want to put in a time to do it as well. Book it into your calendar. So here's how to do it.
So first of all, open Google Calendar. But on the iPhone, you don't actually have to do that. If you just press down on Google Calendar, you get to click straight onto Add Task. But I'm not going to do that. I'm actually going to click on Google Calendar here, open up the app, and then hit this plus sign down the bottom right. Now, I don't want to set a goal like I've got to walk 10,000 steps today, or even a reminder about some event or something that I want to do. This is a task, and so it's actually tied to a particular time. And so the advantage here is that it's a to-do with a time. You know when you're going to be doing it. Now, to add it is really, really easy. You click on task, that pencil there. So you put in the task itself. You can add your details here if you want to, and that can include links. Now, you can set it to all day, but more specific is better, isn't it? That locks you in. So you can set the time here, turn off the all day, and set the time, whatever time that thing is going to be, and then hit save. How easy is that? Now, if you want to, you can actually make it a repeat task. Just open the task again, and you can set it to be repeat. So that might be something that I want to do at the same time every week. Now, if you display tasks, and of course, once it's done, you can mark it as complete. How neat is that, eh? So tasks in Google Calendar are a great, easy way of decluttering your head. All of those mental notes that you make, get them out of your head and don't just write them down, actually assign a time for them in your calendar.